So the term tense indicates a time that an action occurred. So that could either be now, which is the present tense, before, which is the past tense, or after, which is the future tense. So in the example we have here, I'm eating now. So this will be present tense because it's happening now. I ate it yesterday. So yesterday is in the past. So it's past tense. And then finally, I will eat it tomorrow. Tomorrow is in the future, so it's future tense. And that's it for that.